The illegal climber who has brought traffic to a standstill during the peak hour has been brought down from the Harbour Bridge. The stunt forced lane closures and saw traffic bank back 30 kilometres since the man scaled the landmark that was around 4:30 this morning. Police negotiators had been working through the morning to bring the man down.